Hi, we're here at Norma Kamala's store for a stylecast to shoot with Cameron Crohn. And I'm looking forward to have a lot of fun and watch it behind the scenes. You will see everything. I was thinking, I'm not beautiful at all. I was tallest girl in school, and actually everybody was making fun of me because I have dark skin and I was like tall and slim. I was like shy and I had like short hair. I think when I've been choosing for Sports Illustrated my first year back in 2007, that's maybe I thought, maybe I'm beautiful.
Irina is clearly one of the top picks for my brand. Models that look like beautiful people, that have a character and a soul, and that you can feel their energy, are so much better because you really get a sense of a person first before the clothes.
I got discovered in such a funny way because my mom, she saw an ad at the bus stop about some like local beauty school, and she just, you know, took it home, and you know, one day we're like, yeah, just let's go for fun, because when I did finish in music school, I had like nothing to do. I was studying marketing at the daytime, and then like, let's just go and try it. So that's how I got discovered. I'm from very, very small village. I left my home city when I was 20. It's very tiny town, and all surrounded by coal miners. New York is a really cool city, and I think it's one of the most amazing places to live, and that's why I live here. I'm very close with my family. My mom, she's a pianist. She loves to play, and I was growing up with the piano. I went to music school for 7 years, and I played piano and I was singing in choir. Now I'm not singing anymore. And then otherwise my neighbors would complain for sure. You never know, maybe after modeling I will do some concerts and all guys you invited.
Editorial is really important in telling a story. You can sell your brand, but when you tell a story or someone tells a story about you, it personalizes it in another dimension.
As a fashion model, you have to shoot editorials, and it's such a fun, you know, like today we in Norma Kamala's store, and you know, I had so much fun, and the photographer, he was amazing and fast, and everybody on set was really easy. It's not only about to shoot editorial, it's also about like great people, great energy, and we had some shots with Norma, was, you know, was just amazing experience for me.